How you doing? I'm Kevin Hart, and I am here to play Would You Rather. Sparkle Cupcake asked, would you rather be able to fly or be invisible? Because I'm a pervert, I would choose invisible. At Linzer Gingy asked, would you rather sweat mayonnaise or have cheese for saliva? That's a tough one right there. That's a great question. Sweating mayonnaise is just, that's tough. But then cheese dripping out your mouth every time you're excited. I'm gonna take the sweating mayonnaise because you can blame it on it's a sweat stain. You can say my skin, whenever I sweat because there's so much salt from drinking in my skin, it dries up and that's why it looks like mayonnaise. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that. Chandra75 asks, would you rather speak every language on earth or be able to talk to all the animals? I talk to animals. Cause you know, sometimes your dog look at you and he get that face like this where you like, you know he thinking something like, bitch, I wish you would. He's thinking something like that. I would want to know what that was so I know when to leave my dog alone. Yeah. Welcome to Weird Town asked me, would you rather be covered from head to toe in glitter or maple syrup? Syrup, because you can't get glitter off. That shit gonna be with you for like 2 weeks. Put some syrup on me. Yeah, syrup, okay. A Whole Lot of Heart. I love the name. It's a great name. They asked, would you rather have a mariachi band follow you everywhere you go for an entire day or have to roller skate everywhere for a week? I'm gonna take the mariachi band because if I roller skate everywhere for a week, I'm gonna have a fat ass. And I don't wanna be the dude with a bubble back there. I don't want a bubble butt. I don't want women catcalling me. I don't want that problem. Ooh, hey! Junk in a trunk ass? I don't want that. Or women pinching my butt. I don't want that. So mariachi band. Stormy3183 asked, would you rather fight 1,000 duck-sized horses or one horse-sized duck? Does that horse-sized duck have the same kick of a regular duck? That's where the puzzle comes in. I'm gonna fight the one horse-sized duck. I'm gonna take the one horse-sized duck on. Hopefully the duck don't have the same kick. If he does, I'm dead, because that duck got them webbed feet. And there's no way he's gonna miss. Your head is off. True story. Peanut Butter Polaroids, great name. They asked, would you rather have 200 slugs be in your pants all the time, or 200 spiders live in your bed? That's a sick question. Just slugs in my pants, because the good thing about slugs, they don't move that often, you know, so at least I know where they at. It's on the thigh or something. Are they on my junk? You said in your pants, they're not on my junk, are they? If they were on my junk, then that's tough. Slugs. I'm Kevin Hart and I just played the game of Would You Rather. Hopefully my answers were rather than would. I'm still drunk from Blinko.